Morning standard. Today we are going to study chapter 10, Emperor Penguins. Let's start the topic. The largest of all penguins, emperor penguins are the only animals that are able to live in the extreme cold of the Antarctic winter. Antarctic winter means in Antarctic winter is very harsh. Okay, it is very difficult to live there. Okay, no animals found there except penguin. Okay, the largest of all penguins, emperor penguins are the only animals that are found in the Antarctic winter, in Antarctic Circle, in extreme cold. They spend their summer at the sea, but before the endless of darkness of winter begins, they came ashore means here sight on the ice, and travel many miles. It is time to lay eggs. Okay, they come to shore so that they lay eggs. They move along by waddling on their feet. Here waddling means walking with short steps on their feet, or at times by laying on their babies and pushing themselves forward with their flippers. While they were walking on the ice, they pushing their baby forward with their flippers. Flippers means here wings. Okay, broad flat limbs for swimming. Flippers. The mummy penguin produces one large egg which she places on the top of her feet so that it won't freeze. Actually, it is harsh weather and the snow all over the area. Okay, so the mummy penguin produces one large egg and keeps the leg on its feet so that it won't freeze. Almost at once, daddy penguin comes up, takes the egg from her. Here her means mummy penguin, and moves it onto his feet. There the eggs is kept by a fold of feathered skin that hangs down from his stomach. After taking the egg from mummy penguin, daddy penguin warms the egg with his skin. For the next 2 months, the male penguin huddle closely together. Here huddle closely together means crowd together with the eggs on their feet. They try to keep warm in spite of fierce blizzard. Here fierce blizzard means dangerous snowstorms and howling winds. Howling winds means the wind which moving very fast. Okay, that is called howling winds. There is nothing to eat, and for nearly a month there is total darkness because it is winter at that time. At last, 60 days after they were laid, the eggs hatch. Here eggs hatch means the baby comes out from the egg, begin fiddling the chicks. They feed them with half digested fish. Actually, when the baby comes out from the egg, both parents, or both the mummy penguin or the daddy penguin, feed them with half digested fish. For the remaining weeks of the winter, the parents take turns to go fishing and bringing back food for their chicks. Okay, after the remaining weeks of the winter, it is the parents' turn to go for fishing and bringing back food for their children. At last, the long winter ends and the ice begins to break, means ice begins to melt. In a long procession, here procession means moving in formal ways, of parents and young, all the penguins trail down to the sea. Here trail down to the sea means lying down to the sea. Actually, they are going in a line to the sea for fishing, where they spend the short summer swimming and fiddling. Actually, in the sea, they spend the short summer and short summer in swimming and fiddling. Fiddling means collecting food for themselves. Okay, this much, and the question answer will soon will be sent soon. Have a good day. Thank you.